The Master Mechanic 13 amp circular saw comes with a 7 1/4 inch general purpose blade. You have a removal wrench and a cutting guide. It adjusts from 0 to 45 degrees. It also has a guide on back to adjust your plate up to 2.5 inch deep cuts. You have a safety on both sides, so you can use this right or left handed, and that prevents it from accidentally turning on. And then to make it easy to follow your cut line, it is a built-in laser. And I'll put some more information underneath the video.